Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Tuesday evening under clear skies. Going to be a cold night. Looking at teens along the coast here by morning and single digits north and west of Sebago Lake. You can see early tomorrow morning, we're likely to start the day off with a little bit of sunshine. And then I expect sunshine to stick around right through the middle part of the day. It won't be until the afternoon we begin to mix in a bit more in the way of cloudiness. High pressure nosing in from Canada, delivering the cold air, but the dry air as well. And that's why we're looking for sunshine tomorrow. And then Thursday, we've got a storm system that's crossing from California, coming across the nation. It will ultimately turn and then go up to our west. And that becomes very important because it allows for warmer air to push itself into New England, meaning although we may start with snow here on Thursday, we are looking for a changeover to rain by the evening hours. Tomorrow, just some high clouds beginning to spill in by late in the day. In fact, Thursday morning, we're likely to start things off rather uneventful. Here you can see 9 o'clock with just some flurries beginning to break out. By Thursday afternoon, now we've got some snow, but already the changeover to rain quickly underway along the coast. And that rain snow line will continue to work its way northward during the overnight hours. But still, there could be some accumulating snows, coating to an inch, but along the coast, that's going to wash away. 1 to 3 inches, you can see across the interior, but boy, even that's likely to get washed away. You know, 3 to 5 up in the mountains is going to be more of a sloppy mess Thursday night into Friday morning. Here's your 8-day forecast. Rain then on Friday, temperatures in the 40s, snow showers and colder temperatures return over the weekend.